So, congratulations on competing. How did you and your coaches prepare for your games?
Before this, so I guess we followed the same race plan, train hard until about 2 days out, and then just train moderate.
Oh, that's great. And have you competed in any other Academy Games?
No, this is my first year.
Oh, excellent. So would you do it next year as well?
Yeah.
Yeah? And tell me about your goals and how you're working towards achieving them.
Well, get to the Olympics, definitely one of my goals, and making sure I turn up every training session and try hard.
It would be hard, wouldn't it, every day. But so how has the Central Coast Academy helped you reach these goals?
They've given us professionals that have already been Olympians to tell us how they got there. Stuff on like how to eat properly and how to train properly and how not to overtrain.
That's great. And how has it been interacting with other Academy team members?
It's been really good. Like, it's a bit like nationals. When you go to nationals, you meet people from all over state, so
I've heard you actually been to nationals as well. Is there any difference in level of competition there?
Yeah, nationals is very friendly until you get to the start line. Academy Games is friendly the whole way throughout.
That's great. And finally, what have been some highlights of the Academy Games you experienced?
Definitely the swim just then. That was good.
Thank you for your time and good luck for your future. I hope you reach those goals.
Thank you.
Thanks for that.